Cześć, witajcie, z tej strony Hubianka, to jest kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead, sezon drugi, epizod drugi. Trochę sobie tutaj pozwoliłem samemu przejść, latarkę patrzyłem, zabiliśmy kilka zombiaków, nic się takiego ważnego nie stało. Troszeczkę rozmawialiśmy tutaj z Faciem, jako Clementine. No i w dzisiejszym odcinku kontynuujemy sobie przygodę, troszeczkę trochę uciekłem, sorry wam za to, ponieważ nagrywanie mi się jakoś ścięło po prostu, usunął mi się plik i no tak głupio wyszło. Dobra, kontynuujemy, zobaczymy co teraz się stanie. Teraz tylko trzeba go zabić, najlepiej. Tu mu przywalimy. Wepchnij go. Q. I będzie E. Jest, wiedziałem. Nie! Dobra, szybko i będzie. A jednak nie. O, dobra, udało się szybko to. Tak. Brawo. Dasz radę. O. I co teraz? Dobra, co mam zrobić? Tu, szybko. No, teraz to już da radę. Mam nadzieję. Było gorąco, ale daliśmy radę.
Thanks, Clem.
Udaliśmy radę.
Let's keep going.
Dobra, bo ogólnie tutaj szliśmy właśnie, zostawiliśmy całą naszą grupę po drugiej stronie mostu i idziemy na zwiady, żebyśmy nie narażali całości, ponieważ jest tam kobieta w ciąży i w ogóle wiecie.
You see him?
Yeah.
Ciekawe co teraz? I kto to jest? Cool.
You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off. And don't tell him anything.
Is he with Carver?
It's hard to see. I don't think so.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
Wanna help me out here?
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
No, ciekawe.
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here. You run into a lot of assholes.
I'm not an asshole.
What, are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Do you know Carver?
Carver? Like George Washington Carver? The peanut guy?
What? He's a man.
Never heard of him. But no, I want some peanut butter though. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
No, he's with us. Nick! No!
Don't shoot!
Oh nie. Co on narobił?
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
No, Jan, co? Wyglądał na miłego i sympatycznego. Widać, że naprawdę chciał pomóc nam z dobroci. Ale zobaczmy, co nas tutaj czeka. Jestem strasznie ciekaw.
What the fuck was that back there?
I don't know. Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
I don't know. It happened so fast.
But you were right there.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Ciekaw, co mają do przegadania. No i co nas tutaj czeka?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. You're a small force, though.
You could use a little downsizing.
You're one to talk.
Why don't you go look?
I'm going to sit with Beck here for a minute.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
I'll be right behind you.
Dobra, to idziemy do Nicka. W ogóle jest w dole strasznie. Wtedy jeszcze go tak trochę załowaliśmy. No ale musieliśmy dać mu coś do zrozumienia. Tak sądzę przynajmniej.
Thanks a lot for backing me up there.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now. Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy?
I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He seemed nice.
Damn.
If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot.
What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me.
I found it back at the cabin. Let me grab it.
What? Really? Thank you. This means... Thank you, Clem. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
No, dobra, zobaczmy, co jest w domku ogólnie. Może będzie coś ciekawego. Wszyscy są głodni, więc może coś do jedzenia. Byłoby mile coś znaleźć. A tu może coś być. Zobaczmy. Skrzynia.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Tu coś jest. Zobaczmy. Może będzie się dawało.
There's gotta be something left.
Aha, czyli to jest ten jego domek. Właśnie mówił, że ma dużo jedzenia, więc... Zobaczmy. Poszukajmy. O, fajnie. Weźmy. w końcu straciliśmy ten młotek, czy co by tamkolwiek, do walki. Więc przyda nam się, na pewno. Co by tu jeszcze...
It's dead. I guess he slept here.
No, poszukajmy czegoś jeszcze, może znajdziemy, nie? Tutaj nie. O. Właśnie. Może tym to poskutkuje. No, dużo jedzenia to na pewno nie miał.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
I don't want to talk about it.
That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group. But I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Przecież mu pomożemy, bo wtedy nam też pomógł. Jak mieliśmy rozwaloną rękę.
Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Co on tam widzi? O, żeż, ty!
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
No i szwendacze, teraz myślę, że się zacznie dopiero nieźle. A, robi się późno, robi się późno. Jest i ten duży dom, ogromny.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home. Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd
be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse. Made of steel.
Well, what am I looking for?
Anyone following us.
How will we know it's them?
We'll know.
Dobra, to się udamy na górę, tam na tą wspinaczkę tutaj. Zobaczymy, może będą jakieś ślady. A myślę, że będzie widać, szczególnie, że mamy tą latarkę. Znaczy nie latarkę, tylko... Mamy tą... Jen, jak się nazywało?
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though.
Latarkę mieliśmy. Oh yeah.
Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down, just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Dobra, to teraz wyjdziemy. Coś czuję, że tam ktoś będzie albo coś w tym stylu. Aha. A, wiedziałem, kruk! Och, dobrze. I co?
You see anything?
Bardzo mierzymy się po całości. No, nic jakbym nie widział. I can see the bridge. O, widzicie to? Ja. Widzicie co? To może być Carver.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Wow. Wow. Widzieliście to? Dobrze, moi drodzy, w dzisiejszym odcinku byłem na tyle. To, co tam się stało i ci ludzie, którzy tam są, zobaczymy w następnym odcinku. Dzisiaj byłoby na tyle. Żegnam się z wami. Cześć.